A party that had carried over from Saturday night's Lobo football game netted the Albuquerque Police Party Patrol more than two dozen minors allegedly caught for underage drinking. Police handed out 27 citations at this house on the 8500 block of Rancho Santa Fe in northeast Albuquerque. One underage girl was so drunk she was taken to the hospital.